newest PlayStation bundle from Sony is not a PS5, it's this PlayStation 4 Modern Warfare 2 bundle. It costs $340 US, only $60 less than a PS5 digital, and actually a whole $100 more than what Microsoft was selling their next gen Xbox Series S holiday bundle for. It's a regular PS4 Slim. Sadly, they couldn't even make it a PS4 Pro. If you got this, you must really want a PS4, not like this guy that was hoping for a PS5 instead. Today morning, I freaking opened it up and what the shit is this? It's a PS4. I mean, god damn, it's going back to GameStop. I don't want this shit. I forgot how small the box on these slim consoles are. Here it is next to a PS5 box. This includes the digital version of Modern Warfare 2 and not the physical game. Bit of a lazy effort by Sony. Let's open this up. There's the white inner box. We slide that out from the sleeve. Open the tab on one side and there's all the accessories. Power cable, HDMI cable, USB cable for connecting and charging the controller, the DualSense 4 controller, and wired earbuds. I almost forgot about these coming with all PS4s. Right below is the PS4 console, and here it is, the PS4 Slim console. It's pretty light and smaller than the original launch edition PS4. Of course, much smaller than a PS5 as well. I guess that's one reason to get this bundle. PlayStation games packed in a really small unit. The $340 price is what I have a problem with though. I guess that's the world we live in today with the crazy inflation. Now, I almost forgot a few things in the box. There is a user manual and the Modern Warfare 2 digital code. Seems to be cross-gen code and you can scratch it on the back to reveal. So there you have it. The newest PlayStation bundle from Sony is an almost 10-year-old PS4.